Hey everybody, welcome and welcome back. Today we'll be showing how the Puppeteer is still viable even though he gets a lot of hate and is considered one of the worst demons. If you enjoy, please consider subscribing, although it's up to you. And let's get started. Alright, so here we got all the equipped skills. Basically almost all basic upgrades. Just a demon, a little bit of regular gameplay, and then all basic. But you probably don't really care about it, so let's just get in the game. I'll see you in the game.
We are those.
Alrighty, I'm gonna kind of explain to you man's domain. What I would
Our
do.
Time has come
the goal is to try to get
world.
To find them as quick as you can. So, right there, I kind of assume that they're going to be
a group of fools wander in our midst, seeking
around
pieces
there
of a
because
map that will spell our demise. They must not locate these pieces.
Over here because these pieces are over here, and they're kind of usually most of the time more in between them and opposite of you. So, as we go, I'm going to place traps, collect energy, of course. Alrighty. A vehicle, all perfect for me. Let's see here. Yeah, so they were about there. So now we go straight over there. Because the quicker I can possess something or get something under my control, the better, because with my equipped abilities and skills, I guess, possessing, with your power possess, you basically get them for infinite time as long as you can continue to hit survivors. There they are right here. They're in a car, so I'm just gonna follow them. Can't tell how many that is. It's at least... Oh, it's all four? Okay. Not the best drivers. Alright, here we go.
Yo, I marked a spot on the map, so you know it's good.
Here we are. Let's see if we can get somebody here. I try to hit heavies here.
In future, we would prefer that you mutilate them.
That's lagging a little bit. Alright. I think I'd die here. Just try to get as much damage, as much chaos as possible. Yeah. Still really good. Alright. I was hoping that somebody else would pop out here. I did not equip anything, so we're just gonna do that possession and basic portal for now. You could also do traps if you so pleased, but for right now, I'm not getting a whole lot of traps. I really don't understand when that happens. What's going on? I'll do that. Jeez. I would like to... Oh, here we go. I wonder if she dies here. Not die. Oh.
And the lights.
Just having them power possessed and
you're gonna get this.
Getting them equipped. I'm using heavies here. It's very good. Now I'm getting tons of levels. Tons of points here. Lock them off the down survivor. Very good. Keeping them down. Somebody jumped in the car. So much damage. And that's getting
right now.
houses. So there's a little bit of a example of how to play the Puppeteer. The power possess ability is so good because once you possess them, you barely use any energy, and you do a bleed attack too, which is really cool. I like to use heavies because they're pretty easy to hit two heavies really quickly, which can do like 300-350 damage depending on what level you are, so it's like really, really good. We'll do another one because that one was really, really short. Alright, here we are in the second game. Different map. Just keep doing this. Let's get a look where they are. Where am I? I'm gonna go along this route. So let's put it there. Get the energy, put the traps so I can level up. Always want to do these because they give you 100 XP per, which is really good. Alright. Okay, I already have them. Already have the map. Or merely incompetent. Yep, there they are. Perfect. How many are there? All the second pieces are right here. Shoot. It's fast. Let's see. Alright.
The living have discovered another fragment of their precious map. Leave them dry!
Come on. I should be able to take a leader here. They didn't set that trap. Like, leaders can't do a whole lot by themselves. Same with, like, support. Neither of them have very good stamina. Which means this might be... If I get it down here, and then I just camp him so he just bleeds. Alright, he's terrified. Break that. Oh. There we go. And I sit here until he bleeds. And I don't think anybody's coming. I'm not sure where to go, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna try to stay in a little near area. Proximity, maybe, but... it's not a huge deal. They're gonna get him, and they're gonna revive him, so... it's absolutely fine, but it gives me a lot of XP for such an early down. And he bled out, so it's even more. Which is awesome. There we go, more traps here. Traps. Just to get more XP. They haven't found the next map, but there's also nobody coming to get him. The basic portal. Well, we'll go trap. Just a little bit more. I'm trapping pretty good around this area, so. They're bound to hit something, I bet. Huh, this is strange. Let me just check to see if... oh, they're nowhere around. Keep setting traps. Keep on setting traps. Okay. Finally, we get a little bit of a detail. Where they are at. Let's see. Where were they? Oh, they're right here. I think I'm gonna possess it, actually. That didn't do much. These guys seem like pretty good. They also don't have the third map yet, so That's also helpful for me. I think, I don't know if they're all gonna get out, but I'm gonna try to get a scare here. My C ability. Alright. Oh, I did not mean to do the car. That's dumb. But the car's. Oh, they have another car. Never mind. They're gonna have to go revive him. So I'm going to just follow. It's like right here. I think they're going to this one. Where is it? What the heck? I'll just leave him. And then I could maybe try to possess one of them. Maybe the dark ones. I don't think there's going to be a map around here then. If that's where the dark ones are. Who knows? She was smart. She just ran there. I'd say that's probably the better idea. The smart choice. Let's see. There we go. That's good. Basic, and of course boss. Let's get boss going here. Alright, that's really good. And see how much damage we can get going. Oh. Yeah. It's alright. Get the boss upgraded again. We can do get a little bit more going with him. They're gonna go to I don't know, pages. It's closer. I don't know. Maybe they'll go to the knife. Be nice to know, yeah, the knife. I'll just go straight there. I should be able to beat him. Because I can have a direct path. Yeah, they're coming over here. Hopefully there's some traps and trap it. Just at least a little bit. Although they are pretty close to catching me there. But I'll just start with the traps. Of course. So it's always a good... It's a good, like, help. Yeah, they did make it. Let's see. There's some traps over here.
The humans have located the Kandarian dagger. Stop them before they take it.
Well, oh, I guess. Oh, that's weird. Catch her out. A little bit out. Leaders are good to go for. And he's like not the best. So getting him. Yeah, these knives swing so quick. It's super good. so good. I don't know who's there. Just one. Holy smokes, we have a lot. Who's dead? One person's dead. That's really good. That means... I don't know. One of them... No, nobody left. Okay, let's see if we can get... This guy will be able to tank a lot. Actually, I think I'm gonna pop out here. Get some more keep placing stuff because my Q ability's now out. And that'll do bleed. Which overall is much, much better. I can... Alright, somebody's gonna be possessed. I'm gonna jump on that. Somebody can. Okay, I actually got his ability off. It's pretty rare. Alright, peace out. Alright, she drank out the soda. All three right here, so a nice big attack. Okay. That's not the worst thing. I wonder if I can make it actually back. Shoot, where were they? They're like, so far. I was thinking, I wonder if I can make it back before they could get the guy off. No, it's gonna be way too far. I'll just set the traps first. Also, actually, I have all my those maxed, so that's really good. Although I could have worked on a little bit more infernal energy upgrades, that would have helped with like having a bigger supply to tap into. But it's all right. I mean, that's really what I should have done, but... Yeah, those two things having max is really nice. Okay. This is a good spot. This is a much better spot. That's really enclosed here. Well, it's actually not that enclosed, but... It's more enclosed. More traps. I'm gonna change it to mini ashes because he steals. So you could steal like amulets or pops for healing, so that's really good. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't leave and try to go get him because they're gonna get it off either way. Are they looting? I don't like that. I would rather them not being able to loot. Personally, I want to try to scare them. That's really good. Not really, actually. It's alright, though. I'll have... I'll set this quick. They're bound to start here in a second. Once they do, push down. I'll save up here in a little bit. Actually, no, I'm equipped. They did get more stunning with more blunt tools, which make me get stunned. Actually, she's in a little bit of a pickle. Oh, never mind. She got out of it. I wonder if I can get... She is... let's do Infernal Enemy here. Come on. Come here. She's not gonna... Holy smokes. That's a lot of damage. What? That's silly. Definitely running out of supplies here. Okay, that's good. One knock here is really good. Even though it's the guy that continuously been knocked over and over. Still really good. He's up. Shoot, I should have paid more attention. Oh, no, he's not knocked. Sorry. Come on. Guy's out of. Oh, there we go. That's really good. He's bleeding out. Aw, shoot.
The meddling humans have snatched the lost pages at the Necronomicon. Whatever you're doing, it's not working.
Okay, I'm actually gonna go straight over there and see if I can get something.
We have lost control of the dagger and lost pages of the Necronomicon. The Dark Ones must not fall.
I should be able to get something going here. Yeah, they're all back again, but one of them had nothing, no resources to heal. They all must have been decently low on heals. So, yeah. They're not even stopping. Alright, don't attack. Let's see if I can get... Yeah, this is nice. That random portal there actually saved me. Hey, he's running the other way. A quick knock here and not be all that bad. Let's see. This guy's a warrior, I believe. Almost positive. They're really split up. Now that I look at it. Let's see if we can get him chased down here. Alright. That's where I leave. They have yet to attack. This person by himself. Once again, another person by himself. Really bad teamwork. This could give me the upper hand in this fight here. See, I'm gonna get some energy. Yeah, that was a mistake. Ah, I should have been free. I'll do this though. Good damage. If I can get this person knocked here, Yeah, there we go. One knocked. Just more people coming here. I'm gonna puppy guard a little bit. Because they if they bleed out here. And only one of them has a soul being carried. Actually. The person's by herself. She's really good. Yeah, splitting up. That was really bad. Yeah, there we go. Oh, she didn't heal me. Do it. Ah, shoot. She's gonna go back heal. This should be free knock here. Yeah, once again. Free knock. They're up. Are they up? They're not up. They're gonna get healed though. No. I was gonna say chase her down, but she's not leaving. Well, let me go. Stop. All right. I do actually have my ability back. Oop, mistake there. Oof, I'm focusing here. I'm sweating so hard. This thing does a lot of damage. Okay. That is fine. Oh, this is giving me passive because they started. Alright. This has to be game. Yeah, she does do a lot of damage. I'll give her props. Yeah, I can't get her here, so I'm just gonna stop. What? Oh, I just possessed her, I guess. I suppose. Let's get some more. Oh, it's not giving me passive anymore. Oh, but the circle. I've never seen that before. I've never had a game go this long after they get the dagger in the book. Shoot, get him. No, that's so annoying. So annoying. Still one person dead. They must have just knocked out the soul. But I thought, okay. They don't have any heals now either. Let's just get this guy. His abilities are good, so. Yeah, you can't fight me. Like, only thing you could do is like knock me. get my stumble, my balance bar down, and then go from there. That's the best thing to do. I guess they do have sodas. I'm like spamming heavy here. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna undo that, get that up. I'm gonna equip her. And then I'm gonna start attacking her. Use her. Do a bit of damage. Not the greatest amount. Ah, that missed. Such bull. See if I can. Oh, I'm completely maxed. Never actually done that before. Let's see, yeah. No, you can't fight me. Oh, that was clutch. Okay, that was kind of lucky with the. Okay, now I just need to kill her and I win. Cause now everybody else is dead. Alright, that's annoying. I swear, if she stays alive this long, like, I'll give her props. That'd be really impressive. That would be embarrassing if I lost. I'm just gonna say that. That would be embarrassing. Oh, that was a good way to finish it. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please hit the like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next one.